Okay, let's start some Streets of Rogue. This game is just like NetHack, but totally different. I'm going to be... let's try a scientist out. I've never tried one before. Yeah. Okay. Let's do it. My things are to get this, and... oh, pretty well advantages. Shrink ray. Tranquilizer gun. Okay. Cool. We're gonna go. That's funny. He's just standing there, so free. It's mine. So these guys are pretty clueless unless they hear you. Then they kill you. What? Usually these are in like a really hard to get place. Okay, my next objective is... I like that. I like that a lot. I don't know what happened to him. I'll go slippery target. Why not? It's not like I'm a tank. So far in this game, I've gotten to a killer robot where you can't really destroy him. I can't remember what floor that was, but it was hard, and I ended up dying. Cool! I'm gonna try this out. No. Everybody mad at me. Run away. That is true. Comes after me again, I'm going to shrink his butt. There we go. Hard mode. Thank you. I guess the first floor is always really easy, so shouldn't be surprised. And yeah, bear traps. Those are the greatest when you're running away. Computers if you're a hacker, or if you have the tool, or I think a scientist can do that too, because science. Run away. Apparently I bugged out the game. Random hiccup. Floor, I think you get another mission. Sandwich and some beer. It always makes everyone feel better, right? Okay. I smell bacon. What a time for the invisibility thing to run out. Okay, and that's this game.